What's up, everyone? Welcome back for the next race. Fuck yeah. All right. So unfortunately, this is going to have to be the last race that I do for now. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to cut this recording session a little bit short. I didn't want to have to do this, but one of my coworkers in our group chat on Facebook, because we have like a group chat on Facebook and shit where we can like communicate with each other and shit. She just texted the group chat, and apparently, like, her grandpa literally, like, just passed away. And she needs someone to come in and cover her shift, so that way, you know, she can go and, you know, deal with that. And, yeah, she's actually a server, though, and I'm a host, but it's, you know, usually the mornings aren't that busy anyway, so I can... You know, usually the bartender can handle taking tables. But it helps to have a host there because I can help, you know, put food together and deal with carry-out orders. That way they don't have to. You know, it's usually good to have at least just two people there, even if there is only, like, one person who can serve tables. Technically, I probably could serve tables. I just choose not to because, again, I'm not much of a people person. But yeah, I was planning on doing one more race after this, but unfortunately I'm not going to be able to, because after this is, done, I gotta get my shit together and then hit the road and get over to work as soon as I can. So, yeah, it just kind of is what it is. Apologize that I'm going to have to cut this session a little bit short, but right now, you know, my, coworkers' needs are more important than... You know, just me doing one extra race for you guys. So, you know. I mean, that's, you know, that's rough stuff, you know, when family members pass away. Happened to me a few months ago, like 5 months ago. My grandpa passed away, so. Yeah, I can definitely sympathize with that. Or empathize with that. I don't know which one's the correct one. I guess sympathize and empathize with that. So, yeah. It's going to be a long shift today, but it's good to pick up some extra hours at work anyway. So, helps me out too, I suppose. But yeah, I just feel bad for her now. So I'll go ahead and do what I can anyway as a host. At least help out the one bartender that's there in the mornings. Because, again, mornings at our restaurant are usually, like, dead. They're usually not busy at all. Also, it's a Monday. The day that I'm actually recording this on is a Monday, so... Yeah. So, again, I'm sorry for having to cut this recording session a little bit short. I wanted to do one more race after this. I'm just not going to be able to, unfortunately. But, you know, that's the way it is. Right now, my coworker needs me there, so... That takes precedence over this at the moment. But I want to do one more race for you guys just to explain that all, so... Yeah, because I literally, in between videos, I went to go take a dump and saw that on the group chat. Because usually I bring my phone into the bathroom, you know, just tool around on my phone while I'm taking a shit. And, yeah, I happened to see that in the group chat, so... My coworkers need me more than you guys need me at the moment. So, yeah... Ah, shit. That sucked. Holy shit, I actually got a first place finish there. That was nice. I didn't think I'd be able to finish first that race, but yeah, it worked out well. Nice. So yeah, I'm gonna wrap things up here, show off this replay, and then gotta get my ass over to work. Again, going to be a long work day. I was supposed to work today anyway, but yeah, it looks like I'm going to have to pick up a couple extra hours, which is no big deal. One of the many advantages of having no social life, for the most part, is that I have a bunch of free time on my hands. So, yeah. I mean, it's pretty much the same for me, you know. I wake up during the weekdays, play video games, take a shower most of the days, at least every other day typically, and then sit around and watch anime until my dad gets home or until I have to go to work. And after that, I work on, you know, YouTubing, uploading videos for you guys. And then I usually watch TV and then go to bed. That's pretty typical day for me. So, yeah. Although I wasn't able to get as much uploading done today as I was hoping. I was actually uploading videos while I was recording these ones for you guys. But, yeah, I wasn't able to get as much stuff uploaded as I wanted to. So, it's probably going to be a little bit of a later night tonight, finishing uploading that shit. But luckily, the videos I'm uploading today are not going to be super long videos. So, hopefully won't have to stay up too late tonight. But yeah, you know, that's, you know, shit happens, and I get it, you know. But yeah, I mean, I remember that one shift, I'll never forget it, when my best friend, you know, my stepbro, when he passed away, I'll never forget it, because I found out literally 2 hours before I had to go into work and, you know, work a shift, and I was out of it all day. You know, I just didn't feel like myself, and I still went into work, you know, despite that. I mean, the way I saw it was that, you know, like, my best friend just passed away, but, like, you know, what am I going to do about it? Nothing. You know, there's nothing to do. You know, he's dead. It just is what it is. You know, there's nothing I can do about it. You know, what am I going to do? Sit around feeling sorry for myself? I figured, no, fuck that. I'm going to go into work and do my job because I have people counting on me to do my job. So that's what I'm going to do. But I get it, you know, everyone's different with that kind of thing. Me, I'm able to handle that stuff pretty well. But I get that that kind of stuff can be kind of traumatic. It was especially traumatic, I feel like, when my best friend passed away, because that was genuinely shocking. You know, when my grandpa passed away, that was kind of expected. You know, he was like fucking almost 81 years old. He had a lot of health issues and shit. So it wasn't unexpected. His death was not shocking. You know, whereas my best friend, you know, he was like not even 21 years old, I think, when he passed away. So that was kind of shocking, you know. And he did have a couple of health issues as well, you know. So I kind of always had that thought in the back of my head, but it was still kind of shocking, you know. Because it was just unexpected, you know. Hadn't heard that he had any, like, major issues, you know, or anything like that. So it was just kind of shocking. But, yeah, that's rough, you know, with my coworker's grandpa passing away, you know, just now, apparently. So, yeah, I gotta head into work. Unfortunately, I won't, again, be able to record an extra video for you guys today, but, and, you know, I still got 7 videos done, so that's plenty of content for one day, I think. But right now, that it's more important that I be there right now than here recording videos for you guys and playing video games and shit, so... Yeah. All right. Well, guys, I gotta say, if nothing else, it was really fun playing this for you guys today. Very awesome stuff. And I enjoyed it very much. But unfortunately, again, that is going to have to be it for me for today. So as always, everyone, stay cool and rock on. This is Multistep signing off.